So hello, I'm Bastien Steele. I'm conductor and I will conduct the Porto Symphonic Orchestra next Saturday for the an evening with Avishai Cohen, which is a project that I conduct for several years now. It's a project that Avishai started to work on, I think it's 5 years ago. It's more the songs or even the chamber music that he already recorded, that he wanted to give a new dimension to these pieces. So he asked several arrangers, orchestrations to work on it. And the work is still on. I mean, it's work in progress, as there is still new arrangement of the same songs. What can I say? It's a mix between instrumental with a trio, but also songs that he will sing, and also orchestra alone, which are instrumental piece. The beginning of the concert will be 10 minutes of only symphonic music that he wrote. And then it will be a mix of the real jazz famous tune that he wrote, arranged for the orchestra, which is a little bit tricky rhythmically for the symphonic orchestra, and also beautiful songs that he already recorded. So there will be also a jazz standard, just one, A Child Is Born, which is more kind of traditional project that we have heard here. But Avishai has a kind of specific world in which he mixes all the influences that he has got from kind of Middle East, Israel, and also European influences. So this mix makes a meeting of different culture, and you can find some harmonics, melodic things, and also rhythmical things that may not be usual for the symphonic orchestra, like I think for Seven Seas, for example. Because in a symphonic orchestra, we are not necessarily used to have a kind of constant rhythm section playing with you. So, of course, everything is possible with symphonic orchestra, but yeah, it's, sometimes it may be tricky, as it's kind of percussive music, and of course strings are a little bit, need more time to produce the sound, so yeah, they have to adapt to this part of the music when it's more rhythmical, yes. So that's part of my job, to work on it. Every time you play it with a new orchestra, it's a different way of playing the music, and it's the same, not written, but it's a different sound, it's a different experience every time, like it is for every kind of repertoire. Every time you play the same symphony in different orchestra, you have a new experience, a new sound that you have to adapt yourself and themselves to find a meeting point for the music. The same thing for this repertoire. And I must say that I really appreciate the thing that the orchestra is really rhythmical. They have a strong rhythm feeling, so it's quite easier to fix some points with them. And what I enjoy also in this repertoire is all the different spirit. Every piece has a very specific spirit. It's quite challenging to change every 5 minutes of chorus of a spirit. In a symphony, you can, it's a little bit longer, you have 15 minutes or more or less to get into something. Here it's short songs, between 5 and 8 minutes, and so you have to find the spirit of every song, and it's quite different every time, so that's really the challenging point. But I think also that is exciting, for both for me and for the orchestra. So.